Copy, Chief. 82. Chief wants us to go out and pro-seal the number 3 upper fuel tank panel on aircraft 001. I need you to go to the tool room and check out pro-seal.
81, I've never mixed pro-seal before. How do you mix it?
Here, check out the CNAP micro learning site. And there is a video on how to properly mix sealant.
Sealants are one of the most important tools for corrosion control. They prevent the intrusion of moisture, rain, salt water, dust, and aircraft fluids. For sealants to be effective, it is critical that the correct sealant is chosen per the maintenance instruction manual. Before using the sealant, always read the safety data sheet so you know what personal protective equipment is required. For sealant, we'll be utilizing nitrile gloves and safety glasses. In cold weather environments, sealants and accelerators inside some kits are often hardened due to low storage temperatures. To facilitate the warming of the SEMKit product, you may warm them by bringing the kits into a warm room or place them under warm water. Do not warm them using a heat gun, space heater, or microwave oven. Fully extend the dasher rod. Insert the ramrod into the end of the dasher rod. Push the ramrod in to break the piston loose. If the piston is difficult to break loose, pull the dasher rod fully back. Remove dasher rod and clear valve on the end of the rod of any cured material, and then reinstall the dasher. Using ramrod, inject 1/3 of accelerator into the cartridge. Push dasher rod in halfway and inject another 1/3 of the accelerator into the cartridge. Push the dasher rod in completely and inject the remainder of the accelerator into the cartridge. Make sure the dasher rod is not up against the piston at the end of the cartridge. Remove and discard ramrod. Extend dasher rod completely and make sure all of the accelerator has been dispensed into the sealant cartridge. Begin mixing operation by rotating the dasher rod in a clockwise motion, while slowly moving the dasher rod to the full out position. Continue clockwise rotation and slowly move dasher rod to full in position. The mixing must be done in a clockwise rotation of the dasher rod. If you go counterclockwise, the 4-blade dasher inside the cartridge will unscrew from the dasher rod. A minimum of 5 full clockwise revolutions must be made for each fully out stroke and for each fully in stroke of the dasher rod. Mix material for the number of strokes recommended by the material manufacturer in accordance with their mixing instructions. Once your sealant is mixed, end the mixing action with the dasher rod in the full out position. While holding the cartridge in the upright position, unscrew the dasher rod by gripping the bottom of the cartridge and turning the dasher rod counterclockwise. You are now ready to start sealant application. If utilizing a sealant mixer, be sure to follow the manufacturer's instructions labeled on the package.
One moment later.
When using two-component sealant, use a scale to accurately measure the material before mixing. Add the accelerator to the base in the correct ratio and mix until a uniform color is obtained. Slow mixing by hand is recommended for two-part can kits. From CNET UWB Island, I'm AM1 Friedley. Have a fine Navy day.